Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hadaiba, and I'm here at the Natural History Museum, and I learned a lot about mollusks. This clam lived for 100 years because it has 100 layers, and on its 100th year, it didn't feel well and it died. So its shell is not finished. You can tell by this part is rough and this is smooth. And the oldest part of the clam is on the back. This is what I learned about mollusks.